Fort Wayne police officers are investigating a fatal crash that happened a little after midnight on Saturday. When they arrived, they found two victims dead at the scene near the 311 exit on I-69. Two other victims are listed in critical condition. Investigators say they were believed to be heading northbound on I-69 prior to that crash. Fort Wayne Police Department's fact team is looking into how that crash happened.